Hello students, today we will do the next topic, that is guarantee of profit. Guarantee of profit का मतलब होता है when कोई भी एक partner या new partner is getting a fixed amount of profit and this profit जो होता है this amount is guaranteed by rest of the partner or by any one or few partners. तो इसको हम बोलते हैं guarantee of profit. ओके अब इसमें जो होते हैं टू तरह से प्रॉफिट इज गारंटी टू एन एग्जिस्टिंग और इनकमिंग पार्टनर को दी जाती है वो या तो बाय द फर्म के थ्रू दी जाती है बाय वन और मोर एग्जिस्टिंग पार्टनर के थ्रू दी जाती है. टुडे वी विल डू द क्वेश्चन व्हेन द गारंटी इज गिवन बाय द फर्म और वी कैन से द रेस्ट ऑफ द ऑल पार्टनर एक्सेप्ट द पार्टनर हु इज गेटिंग गारंटी. क्वेश्चन इज ए बी एंड सी आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो 2:1. इट इज प्रोवाइडेड दैट शी share in the profit would not be less than ₹60,000. Profit for the year ended 31st March 2020 was ₹2,50,000. Pass general entries and prepare profit and loss appropriation account. This is general entry. This is common. So we will prepare the profit general entries first and then we will prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So general entries के लिए first we will do the entry to transfer this profit from that profit and loss account to profit and loss appropriation account. So first entry on 31st March 2020 is profit and loss account debit to profit and loss appropriation account, that is 2,50,000. Now we will distribute this profit in the ratio of 2:2:1 irrespective of guarantee. Means we will not consider the value or amount of the profit which is guaranteed to C by the remaining partner. So we will do the entry without considering the guarantee, or we will distribute this profit in the ratio of 2:2:1. So this is profit and loss appropriation account debit to A's capital account and to B's capital account and to C's capital account. This is the profit sharing. This profit is shared in the ratio of 2:2:1. Now this entry we will do regarding the deficiency. So how will we calculate the deficiency? As we have seen, as according to the profit sharing ratio, C is getting 50,000, but E got the guarantee from A and B, rest of the partner, of ₹60,000. So he is getting ₹10,000 less. So this ₹10,000 will be borne by A and B in the ratio. The ratio is left the 2:1. So they will distribute equally ₹10,000. So ₹5,000 each will pay borne the deficiency or will pay the amount to the C. Okay. So this is, I have done it as a working note. The A and B share, this I have calculated according to the profit sharing ratio, 1 lakh each either for A and B. C share is 50,000, but guarantee share is 60,000. So deficiency borne by A and B is ₹60,000 minus 50,000 is equal to 10,000 in the ratio of 2:2. So 10,000 का half जो है, that is ₹50,000. तो each partner will borne this A and B. तो ए एंड बी का आफ्टर डेफिशिएंसी शेयर विल बी 1 लाख माइनस 5,000 इज इक्वल टू 95,000 एंड सेम शेयर विल बी ऑफ डी एंड सी शेयर विल बी 50,000 प्लस डेफिशिएंसी बॉर्न बाय ए एंड बी इज इक्वल टू 60,000 रुपीज. सो दिस इज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ डेफिशिएंसी बॉर्न बाय ए एंड हाउ द लेस अमाउंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट विल बी रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम ए एंड बी बाय सी. सो हियर आई हैव डन द एंट्री रिगार्डिंग द डेफिशिएंसी बॉर्न बाय ए एंड बी. A's capital account debit, B's capital account debit, 5,000, 5,000, C's capital account, C's capital account, 10,000. So being the deficiency borne by A and B in the ratio of 2:2, or we can say 1:1. Now we will prepare the profit and loss appropriation account. first entry will be Y net profit, which is 250,000 is given in the question. Now to profit transferred to A's capital account is share was 1 lakh and less deficiency was 5,000 and total share 95,000 and B's capital account will be same less deficiency 95,000 and C's capital account share was 50,000 add deficiency borne by A and add deficiency borne by B. So here is 5,000 and 5,000 total 60,000 and total will be 2,50,000. So in this way we will show the deficiency borne by A and B in favor of C and C's capital account both have borne A and B the same deficiency total will be 60,000 which is guaranteed by A and B. So in this way we will prepare the profit and loss appropriation account. If you are having any doubt in this question you can write in the comment box. If you like my video you can like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.